All right, let's get out on the lap. All right, let's get back on the lap here as quickly as possible.
All complete. Mechanics, please stand clear. We're ready.
Sorry, I'm late today, guys. I was trying to share my video on my Facebook page as Blin Machine, but the whole day I've been having issues with that, so guessing I'm not gonna get too many views on this one. But for those of you who are gonna end up watching this, thank you so much for watching. Thank you for all the recent support. Everybody who's been subscribing and liking my videos, thank you so much, guys. Keep on doing that. Share my videos too as well sometimes, you know, that's a good one. As we invalidate that lap, great stuff.
What happened? Let me know you're okay.
Oh no. Well, that's good. So, we're gonna be starting from the back. Great. So I have no idea what happened there, why that guy was slowing down at all. That was really weird, but that cost us our qualifying. Yeah, a little bit frustrating. So now we're gonna have to wait for another 8 minutes until this is over. Oh Jesus, why do I keep on having these silly mistakes? And honestly, like, that one wasn't even my fault, really. The guy just slowed down out of nowhere and he like really hit the brakes there. That was just silly. So we're gonna have to start on the medium tire and then try to push it as much as we can. That's gonna be our only road to recovery at this point. I mean, we're gonna be starting in like 17th or whatever. This is gonna be just very, very unfortunate for us. If we're gonna want to rise back up to the top, I'm just gonna have to do like qualifying laps every single lap. Yeah. Not really sure what to say about that one. So we go from a win last week here in Monaco, in this league, to not qualifying at all in the next race. And also my teammate is not here this week, so very unfortunate right off the bat for us. I don't know, it's kind of funny, but yeah, I'm a little bit frustrated about that. I'm just gonna have to push as much as I can in the race, get a decent-ish result at least. If we can recover to a podium, that would be really great. Let's see what we can do. So currently we're really fighting with Sir Charles and Dorian Alpha in the league. They're second and third. We are first after our win in Monaco. That boosted us up. It also boosted up the team in general, but since my teammate is not here this week, we're only 6 points ahead of Renault. So Renault is gonna probably jump ahead. But right now they're not doing so great. Sir Charles is ninth. What kind of tires is he on? He's on the mediums. Yeah. And Dorian Alpha is 13th. Also on the mediums. So, very interesting here. I guess this is not a very good track for them. This is not a bad track for me, but I can't seem to get it right today, apparently. Yeah, in terms of the streaming today, everything has gone a little bit wrong. So Facebook won't let me manage my own page for some reason all of a sudden. It just started today at like 6 p.m. A little bit later even, because I was able to post the GIF saying that I'm going live in 30 minutes. So that was like 8:30 or no 7:30, and then yeah, when I tried to go on there again, all of a sudden it just wouldn't work for me. So yeah, I don't know if they're having a glitch or whatever. I already contacted their support team and let them know what's going on, but I don't know. And then yeah, I can't share to any of the groups that I usually share my videos to, so those people that usually watch my videos through the groups, unfortunately I'm not gonna get in. I'll have to try and figure out how to reshare this again. But meanwhile, Sir Charlesio can't improve, Dorian Alpha also can't improve, so I'll probably be close to them in the race, at the start of the race, so I'll be trying to catch up to them, and mainly that's my rivals right now in this league, so that's who I'm really going to be trying fighting here today. Overall though, I'm just going to try and push for everything I can after the qualifying that I had. Oy, oy, oy. But yeah, if anybody's watching this, thanks again for watching, guys. Thank you for joining me. Thank you for liking my videos. Please subscribe. Please share the videos and all that great stuff. Write comments. Come on, guys. Like, write me comments. I'd like to hear what you guys have to say about my videos. If you want me to do anything special, any tracks that you want me to do any laps around, or any sort of challenges that you want me to do in Formula One or in Gran Turismo, I'd love to hear about all that kind of stuff. So yeah, F1 Racer is gonna be on pole. We're gonna be 17th. And again, this is TCR Silver Class. Tomorrow I'm gonna be commentating on the Gold Class race, so join me again then. But yeah, we're just about to finish out qualifying here. Hope everybody's staying healthy during these crazy Corona COVID-19 times. Coronavirus, whatever you want to call it. Make sure you guys stay healthy, wash your hands, use sanitizer, all that good stuff. Alrighty, starting 17th on the grid. Oh gosh, we're actually gonna get bounced up to 16th because Robin Hood Lawyer has a 5 position penalty, but yeah, this is gonna be an interesting one. Okay, so it looks like mediums to hards. but we never know what's gonna happen, what sort of incidents we're gonna have here in terms of safety cars and stuff. So we might be able to jump the strategy to maybe a medium soft or a medium soft soft. We'll see. All right, we're getting ready to start.
Let's get the car up to temperature on this lap. We're learning the gears, so go through them all if you can. Radar is clear. Weather is looking good for now.
All right, we're getting ready to start. Thanks again, everyone, for joining. Starting from 16th place on the grid. Gonna be interesting. Wow, pretty hectic start there, but we managed to avoid all the incidents and we jumped a bunch of position.
Okay, you're in the top 10. Okay, entering lap 3 now. DRS has been enabled. Green flag, we're racing again. Green flag. Safety car deployed. The safety car has been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack.
Wow, even more hectic stuff happening.
Speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. tires. Their tires are 4 laps old. The time last lap was 2:07.2. We're gaining by around 4 seconds per lap. We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. Your pit window will open in 7 laps time. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tires are up to temperature, and remember there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. A new strategy is available on the MFT. Copy. Behind is 1.7 seconds.
Alright, let's catch up to him.
Excess of fuel. We can turn up the engine to mix mode 3 if you need it. Turn fuel to rich. Virtual safety car, virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Your safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Green flag. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending, wait for green.
it.
Box, we're coming in this lap. Second separate you. They're on old mediums. Their tires are 9 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 35.4. Remember, box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed.
Oh, that's awesome. 2 5-second penalties. Woohoo!
Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Gap to the car ahead is 8.0 seconds. Plus one lap of extra fuel. Fuel target, plus one. Front is 12.2 seconds. gap ahead is 7.9 seconds. Battery is low on energy. Reduce ERS deployment. Is gaining on you by 5/10 a lap. To the car in front is 1.9 seconds.
Only 5 laps to go, let's keep this position.
There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. battery charge is low. If we turn down the ERS deployment, we can harvest more energy. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. The gap to the car ahead is 6.7 seconds. We're increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. Engine mode much longer. We're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix too soon. Front is 7.6 seconds. has only one lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race.
Let's see if we get to keep our position in third. Yes, we do. Wow. Okay. Oh my goodness. Now that was one hell of a race. From 17th to third. Oh, wow. Oh my goodness. I hope you guys were watching this, and I'm gonna try and make a highlights of this race soon, because wow, that was one hell of a race. And even with my five second time penalty, I still managed to hold on to third place. We got a podium finish, guys, just like we wanted. Oh my goodness. Well, thanks everyone who's been watching. As I said, I'm gonna try and upload highlights of this video very soon, but please remember to subscribe and like my videos, and please comment and share the videos with everybody else. But yeah, thanks again for all the support. Wow, what an amazing result here today, third place. This has been BLIN-MACHINE. Have yourself a great night, guys. I'll see you soon.